Welcome to Books That Speak. Paati and Appa are worried because of the failing rice crops. But Paati has an answer hidden in a wooden box, a secret more precious than gold. Savi and Selvan watch Paati unlock the power of indigenous seeds and knowledge in this book about farming. The title of the story, Paati's Gold, written by Meenu Thomas, illustrated by Kruttika, Susarla, published by Pratham Books, narrated by Asawari Doshi. Selvan and Savi did not like it when Paati and Appa fought. This time, Appa was upset about his rice crop failing year after year. "I told you not to plant that lab-created rice," said Paati. Everyone said it was a high-yielding rice variety. The production was high for the first few years. Then it didn't work, said Appa. "Not only did it not work, our soil lost its richness. The groundwater depleted and our crops suffered," said Paati. "That golden rice ruined our fields. I don't know how to recover from this loss," said Appa. "Don't worry. I have real gold for you and my grandchildren," said Paati. Appa left in a huff. "Paati, you know Appa is struggling to make ends meet. Why do you keep saying you have gold for us?" said Savi. "If you really had gold, we wouldn't be in such misery, Paati," said Selvan. "One day you will see, Selva. Only then will you understand what real gold is," said Paati, smiling. Paati and Appa shared a bittersweet relationship, but they both cared for each other. When Appa came home from the fields, Paati would give him kapi and appam. Appa would cook her idlis with parboiled rice batter, the way she liked them. They even went for morning walks together. That night, Paati coughed a lot. Appa sat next to her, giving her medicines. Savi and Selvan massaged her legs. "Savi, please bring me the wooden box from the locker in my cupboard," said Paati. "Do you have the real gold hidden in the box, Amma?" teased Appa. Savi and Selvan giggled. "You are right. This box contains real gold. If you spend it wisely, it will relieve you of your misery," said Paati. Paati opened the wooden box. Inside were different rice seeds. They were native varieties of rice that Paati had saved over many years. It even had lesser-known varieties like Kattuyanam and Garudan Samba. Kattuyanam rice is drought-resistant and flood tolerant. Garudan Samba has great health benefits. Appa couldn't believe his eyes. He hugged Paati and cried, "This is real gold, Amma. You are right." "Appa, why did Paati say this rice is gold?" asked Savi. "One day we will see and we will understand what she meant," said Appa. Several months passed. Appa's fields flourished with Paati's rice. Many of Appa's friends came to him looking for help and advice. Appa helped them the same way Paati had helped him. He gave them 2 kg of rice each with a promise that they would return 4 kg from their yield. He used their portions for further distribution among farmers in his village. Those farmers did the same. This chain continued and expanded. Soon, the whole village was thriving with many varieties of indigenous rice. Everyone had enough to eat and enough to sell. Appa, Selvan and Savi enjoyed evening kapi and red rice appams with Paati. They looked at their golden, ripe paddy fields with pride. They had understood what Paati meant. This was real gold. "Know your rice. The rice you eat at home comes in many different varieties like basmati, sona masuri or kolam. Both Kattuyanam and Garudan Samba are from Tamil Nadu. Kattuyanam is a red rice and is also called the forest elephant rice. It grows so tall that it can hide an elephant. It helps to hold floods and fertilizes the soil. Garudan Samba is brown rice. It is rich in nutrients and fiber. It is best used for making the dish puttu. Hope you liked this story. For more such stories, visit our channel Books That Speak on YouTube and on many podcasting channels. Thank you.